啦啦啦啦啦啦啦。Hey, hi. Welcome to episode 2 of Songs from My Kitchen, the live stream. I'm Curtis Steigers. I'm your mostly humble host, and this is my kitchen. Hello, kitchen. That's it. That's where it all happens. And these are my pets. These are my dogs. That's Louie. He's big. That's Hank in the back. He's medium. He's pretty small. And then you've got Boo, who's very, very small, and we're gonna be chock full of dogs this show. This is a big dog show. Got some surprises and some special dedications specifically for dogs. I'm doing what I was told by my good friend Jonathan Brooke, the wonderful singer songwriter, who also does a Monday live stream, and she told me that people take a while to get settled. They've got to run to the fridge and get a beer or stronger, and so I'm killing time. I'm just talking here. Well, you know what? I'll stop talking. I'll play the song. This is a song. Well, just I'll tell you about it later. You'll get it. It's a song I wrote with my old friend Bruce Henderson. Casting longer shadows, running out of sand. The world is so much smaller now than when you used to hold my hand. I've forgotten all I used to know. Sometimes I barely know my name, and I wonder where you are tonight. And if you're wondering the same, we lay back laughing in the sun. You were my little blue-eyed girl. Knew just what he was talking about when the man said, when Van said, sha la 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 la. When Van said, sha la 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 la. My old transistor radio is now a CD in my dash, and there's a stack of past due credit cards where I used to keep my stash. Can't go back, you can't go back, 'cause it's all so different now. That sweet old song may sound the same, but the meaning's changed somehow. Come on. We lay back laughing in the sun. You were my little blue-eyed girl, and we knew just what he was talking about when the man said, when Van said, sha la 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 la. When Van said, sha la 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 la. The days are getting shorter now, and the bloom ain't off the rose. Feel like I've been standing still, but the time just goes. It goes and goes. We lay back laughing in the sun. You were my little blue-eyed girl, and we knew just what he was talking about when the man said, when Van said, when Van said, when Van said, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Van said, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. And Van said, wave, wavelength. Van said, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance. And Van said, and it's stormy just like Jelly Roll, stormy down to my soul. And Van said, Van said, Van said, oh, Domino, hurry on, Romeo, oh, oh, Domino. Van said, sha la 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 la. Van said, sha la 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 la. Welcome. I'm gonna close my email because every time you nice people tip me on PayPal, it dings on my computer, which it's a nice touch. It's a nice technical touch in the middle of a song, but I'm gonna let it go. Thank you for the tips, by the way. Very kind of you. They're not expected, but they're greatly appreciated. It's been a long, dry year for gigs, so I am grateful to you. Once again, this is the second episode of Songs from My Kitchen. I'm Curtis Stigers. I'm your host, and those are my guest stars right there. It's time to. I planned all of this. This is all planned. It just makes me seem more human to make huge mistakes. We have a new special guest star added to the show. He's not able to make it to the show this time, so I made a little video introducing him. He is the newest member of the Songs from My Kitchen team, and his name is Stanley. Meet Stanley. You're gonna like Stanley. Stanley, Stanley, here comes Stanley. This is Stanley. He is a Bernie Doodle. Oh, he's upset now. He's my new grandson. He belongs to my stepson, but he spends a lot of time here. You're a good boy. Bernie Doodle. Oh, you're done with me? Okay.
You put the shine in the moon. You give that little star its twinkle. I'd give up all my dreams. Whoa. And all that I could be if you'd only give your heart to me.
Dun, 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 dun. I You like Stanley. You can't help it. Don't even try not to like Stanley. He is the greatest. My favorite part of that is when he's scratching and he just falls over. He's got no sense of balance yet. He's working on it, though. He's very cute and small right now. Apparently, he's going to be 60 or 70 pounds. I tried to tell him, but they wanted Stanley, and now I love Stanley. So welcome, Stanley, to the Songs From My Kitchen family. One of these days, he will be old enough and to have an agent and be able to belong to the Dog Actors Union, and he will be on screen live. But for now, that will have to do. This is a song from my very first record. It was the second single from my first record. It was a big hit, particularly in the UK. It's played at a lot of weddings there, and probably at a lot of department stores these days, but it's a living. I wrote it with Greg Sutton, a friend of mine, and Shelley Piken, another wonderful songwriter and friend of mine. I make mistakes like any man. But I try to love you best I can. I can't convince you, though heaven knows I try. I've tried to make you see, to make you believe you're all that matters to me. The ground that you walk, the air that you breathe. Someday you'll discover I don't want no other, believe me. You're all that matters, baby, oh. That matters to me. Well, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know that you've been hurt before. But that won't happen anymore. Just give your heart to me, and I'll guard it with my life. I don't know what I'd do, baby, without you. You're all that matters to me. The ground that you walk, the air that you breathe. Someday you'll discover I don't want no. That matters to me. The people looking for paradise, baby, I know that I found mine. And if you don't believe it, baby, take a look at the love in my eyes. Oh, I'll be with you, baby, till the end of time. I'll be all right, baby, just as long as you're mine. You're all that matters to me. You're all, you're all, you're all. Someday you discover I don't want no other, believe me. You're all that matters, baby. Oh, that matters, you're all that matters to me. The ground that you walk, the air that you breathe. Someday you discover I don't want no other, believe me. that matters to me. That matters to me. You're all that matters to me. I don't care about nothing else, baby. You're all that matters. All that matters to me. I mean it. I'm not kidding. I'm not lying. I love you guys. I really do. I love you for being here. I have been at home for a year. I have not played a concert in over a year. I hang out with my dogs. They're great, but God, I miss you. I can't wait to get back out on the road and see you. The gigs keep getting pushed back. As soon as there are some solid ones, I'll let you know. For now, I'm here every Wednesday at noon my time. That's 7 o'clock in England and the UK. That's 8 o'clock in Europe, Central Europe. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon in New York. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. We have a very special... actually, hang on a second. Let me make this extra special. There she is right there. That, my friends, is Boo. And Boo, just a couple of days ago, turned 12 years old. You couldn't tell, could you? She doesn't look a day over 9. Look at you. You're gorgeous. Look at you. I made a little, well, you'll see. Check this out. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. It's Boo's. It's Boo's 12th birthday today. She's 12, the old girl. And so I've decided to sing happy birthday to her. Are you ready, Boo? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Miss Boo. Happy birthday to you. Oh, yes. Beautiful girl. Say thank you. Happy birthday, Boo. Da 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 da. When you're young at heart, Boo, you're young, baby. You look beautiful. Look at you. And you're on TV. Isn't this great? Happy birthday, Boo. She's 12. My God. Ah, well, that was almost more excitement than I'm sure you could deal with, but we're forging on. I'm not afraid. This next song is one that I have loved since I was in high school, since I was a teenager. You taking off, Lou? That's fine. Yeah, it's good. He's fine over there. I love Elvis Costello. I know you love Elvis Costello. You gotta love Elvis Costello. He's God. Elvis is God. Elvis is King. I heard this song on an album of Elvis Costello's called Taking Liberties. It was a collection of B-sides and sort of songs that weren't on the record, or they were other versions of songs. And this song was just the craziest one of all, because it sounded so different than everything else. It didn't sound like he was playing it with his band. It was sort of upside down production. And it seemed to me, to be about an incredibly exotic thing, a building in far off London. At this point, I'd never been out of the country. I was a huge fan of British bands and British musicians, always had been. And here was this song about this Shangri-La it was a palace in Northwest London. I eventually figured out. He says that it's on Western Avenue in the song, but I did eventually, as I was driving down the A40 into London, I looked to my left, and there was the Hoover Factory. And it blew my mind. There I was, next to the most exotic vacuum cleaner factory ever. And it's still a beautiful old building, very Art Deco. Anyway, this is a very unusual song about a spectacular building that I have been obsessed with since I was a kid. I happened to learned this song just the other night. I woke up in the middle of the night, and I was going to be on the show, on the live stream, a show, actually it was a, a, Well, it was a show that Chris Difford of Squeeze, another one of my great heroes, British singer-songwriter, and he invited me to sing a couple of songs on his show, and he said the theme was London songs, but don't worry, you don't have to do that, Curtis, just sing some songs. But I woke up in the middle of the night and I thought, God, I don't want to be the only guy on this show not doing a song about London. So I learned this at 2:30 a.m. Let's see if I remember it. 5 miles out of London on the Western Avenue. Must have been a wonder when it was brand new. Talking about the splendor of the Hoover factory. I know that you'd agree if you had seen it too. It's not a matter of life or death. What is? It doesn't matter if I take another breath. Who cares? Who cares? Green for gold, green for action, from Park Royal to North Acton. Past scrolls and inscriptions like those of the Egyptian age. And one of these days, the Hoover Factory's gonna be all the rage in those fashionable pages. 5 miles out of London on the Western Avenue. Must have been a wonder when it was brand new. Talking about the splendor of the Hoover Factory. I know that you'd agree if you had seen it too. It's not a matter of life or death, but what is? It doesn't matter if I take another breath. Who cares? Who cares? The man could write a song about anything and make it beautiful. Elvis Costello, Hoover Factory. God, I love that song. Whew! Strange that I should get so excited about a building. Up next, I've got another little movie that I've made. This I made during the quarantine, almost a year ago now. I recorded this with my old friend and collaborator, the co-producer of my latest record, which is called Gentleman, by the way, and you can buy that everywhere. Please go buy it. Buy it for a friend, even. This song I wrote, or no, did I write this? No. Sorry, I told you I was really good at this. This is a song by one of my favorite singer-songwriters. You've got to check out John Fulbright. This is from a wonderful album of him just called Songs. That's the name of the album. And this is one of the most beautiful love songs I've ever heard. It's by John Fulbright. This is Larry Goldings playing piano with me. And we did this. He was in LA. I was here. We did it separately. And then I put it together as a movie. And this song is called She Knows. She knows a thing or two about me that she didn't learn in passing. She knows I'm scared of the dark. She knows I bleed on command. She knows I shut my mouth if she'll take my hand. Just how cruel I can be. She knows a thing or two about me. She knows a thing or two about rain. She calls it holy water. It rang the day she was born. And oh, how her mama cried. The rain I felt with her,
I'd swear was electrified. She washes away my pain. She knows a thing or two about rain. Where could she go? I would not follow, leaving my sorrow behind. She knows a thing or two about love, and she learned long before. Days already done before it has begun, and she's the only one who commands the sun. With her I will be. She knows a thing or two about me. She knows a thing or two about me.
Larry Goldings, the guy's amazing. Just a beautiful musician, one of the finest musicians in the world, and I get to make records with him. Very, very honored and lucky. I forgot to mention that my dear friend Andy Lawless edited that. That was the last video that anyone edited for me. They just got tired of hearing from me, so I had to start doing it myself, Andy. So thanks, Andy. I'm gonna do another song of mine. This comes from my album, my 1999 album, Brighter Days. And I wrote this song while I was sitting in the sitting room of the apartment, the New York City apartment of the legendary singer-songwriter, Carole King. And then eventually Carole came home and she said, "Who the hell are you? Get out of my apartment. What are you doing here?" That's one of the jokes of the night, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. It doesn't get any better than that. Tip your waitresses. Try the veal. Thank you. No, she was there the whole time. We wrote it together, Carole King and I. I wrote a song with Carole King. Actually, a couple of songs, but this is my favorite. And because she is a nice Jewish girl from Brooklyn, New York, and I'm a skinny white kid from Idaho, we, of course, wrote a song about a sort of dreary, creepy bus trip from Natchez, Mississippi to New Orleans, as you do. Anyway, this is called "Then I Had This Dream." Hot like a steam bath, but it's cold as a tomb beneath my skin. I got no one to blame but myself for the shape I'm in. Rolling south out of Natchez on a Greyhound, rocking like a cradle. I drift fitful off to sleep all alone in the heat of the night. I had this dream. You were there beside me on the streets of New Orleans. Flowers in your hair, Now the full moon comes shining through the fog, and all the hairspray on the window, and all the signs on the roadside look like gravestones in the corner of my mind. I'm the living proof to tell you that there ain't no use, there ain't no use in trying to go back home. Well, I know I've done some bad things, but the worst of all was leaving you alone. Then I had this dream. You were there beside me on the streets of New Orleans. Flowers in your hair, yeah. Oh, then I had this dream. Your loving arms around me, as crazy as it seems. I know you're waiting for me there. Hey, yeah, yeah. Oh, baby, how long must I search? I wanna hold you till it hurts. Then I had this dream. Dream, dream, dream. Beside me on the streets of New Orleans, flowers in your hair, yeah. Oh, then I had this dream. Your loving arms around me, it was crazy, crazy as it seems. I know you waiting for me there, yeah. I know I'll find you there. In a dream, dream, dream. I know I'll find you there. And I feel the earth move under my feet. I see the sky come tumbling, tumbling down, down, down. In a dream, dream, dream. Thank you. I can hear you clapping. Thank you. Up next, I've got an actual music video. It is the official music video of the bonus track from Gentleman, my latest record. I made it right here in the house. I did everything. I shot it. I cast it. I was the casting director. You're never going to guess who was in it. The song was written by Bill Demain and Larry Goldings. I love this song, and it really, really, really fits our current times. This is called Shut-Ins. Let's be shut-ins, shut-ins. We'll stay in, see the day in. In the private way that we do, let the riffraff and the rabble go out. I'd rather be a shut-in with you. We'll say thanks, but no thanks.
We'll forego all the sideshows, 'cause we know they make us so blue. Let the fever and the folly play out. I'd rather be a shut-in with you. We'll cook a good meal. We'll read our books. We'll sit together and we'll trade those loving looks. Don't need buttons, cut-ins. No trouble in our bubble with a population of two. Let the hurry and the worry fade out. I'd rather be a shut-in with you. Don't need butt-ins, cut-ins. No trouble in our bubble with a population of two. Let the hurry and the worry fade out. I'd rather be a shut-in with you. Yeah, I'd rather be a shut-in with you.
Needed to practice my horn a little bit. Thanks for indulging me. It's the best way to clear the dogs out of the house as well. They immediately leave. They either start singing, or they just leave. They left this time. Next time, maybe they'll sing for you. Thanks. Thanks very much. Nice to get a chance to play a little saxophone. So last night, my brother, Jake, and his family dropped by. They were visiting, and luckily we are all vaxxed up. We've all been vaccinated, and it was amazing to get to hug my family. My mother was here, my brother's wife and their wonderful daughter, and my wife Jody and my daughter Ruby. It was lovely. We had dinner right here in the kitchen, and anyway, it made me think that I should probably do a song that Jake and I wrote together. This is a song by Curtis Stigers and Jake Stigers. Let's lose this. Sorry. Just a second.
I've seen Houston, the streets of Rome, the Tower of London, made me want to run back home. I only want to be with you. I've known some women, more than a few, but I have never felt the way I do. I only want to be with you. If I could be with you, my poor heart would have a reason to beat. If I could be with you, I would pull the stars down and lay them at your feet. I'm gonna tell your mama, tell your dad, gonna tell the world, I'm gonna take out a full page ad. I only wanna be with you. This old heart would have a reason to beat. If I could be with you, I would pull the stars down and lay them at your feet. So, think about it. Take your time, 'cause I can stand to wait another minute or two. I only want to be with, I only want to be with, I only want to be with you.
Yeah, Jake. That's my brother, Jake. Get your vax. Go out and get your shot. It's incredible. I know some of you, a lot of you are still waiting for the chance to get it. I know that. But don't even hesitate if you get your chance to get your vaccination. It feels so good to hug your family. It feels beautiful. I know how hard this year has been for all of you. I know. And I feel for you. It's been a lonely, crazy year. So let's get to the other side of this. Let's get back to work. Let's get back to concert halls. Let's get back to our families. I wrote this song back in 1998 with Bob Thiel Jr., an old friend of mine, and Dylan O'Brien. And it's called End of the Afternoon. Every day the day goes by, every night you occupy your troubled mind, pass the time, And every time you think of her, you start to rewrite the way things were with a sugar coat and a ray of hope. But every time the sun starts sinking, every time the sun starts sinking, the part of you that starts to think and you're done. She was the only one. These are the days of your life. These are the ways you get by. This is the bed that you made. This is the dream you betrayed. It's not the life that you planned. It's just the place where you stand. It's not the end of the world. Come too soon. It's just the end of the afternoon. Twilight hour, it was growing dark. That ugly scene down in Central Park, you still regret. She won't forget. Looking out of your hotel room, you make a deal with a man in the moon to get on track. Don't look back, don't look back. But even when your heart's not aching, part of you that's always breaking down. You wanna get out of this town. These are the days of your life. These are the ways you get by. This is the bed that you made. This is the dream you betrayed. It's not the life that you planned. It's a place where you stand. It's not the end of the world. Come too soon. It's just the end of the afternoon. Part of you still dying to show her you care. These are the days of old life. These are the ways you get by. This is the bed that you made. This is the dream you betrayed. It's not the life that you planned. It's just the place where you stand. It's not the end of the world. Come too soon. Just the end of the afternoon. It's not the end of the world, it's just the end of the afternoon, people. And it's the official end of the show. This is the end. This is where my band and I take a bow. The band left, actually. I think they went outside to run around in the sunshine. Thank you so much. I'll be here every Wednesday, same time. It's noon Mountain Time. That's 2 p.m. East Coast time, 7 p.m. UK time, 8 p.m. in Europe. Figure it out. It's all on the Googles. I'm so grateful that you were here. I really had a good time. It felt, this was easier than last week. Maybe next week will be easier for me as well. My dogs love you. I love you. I should probably do one more song. I mean, I'm just imagining you yelling in your Just yell wherever you are. Just yell and say, woo, one more. Uno más. All right, good. I'll do another one. This is the encore. Thank you. So thanks for bringing us back. Thank you. You're beautiful. Thank you. So I'm here every Wednesday. You can go to curtisstigers.com. That's my website. I'm on Patreon. I'm on Twitter. I'm angry and political, but not nearly as angry as I once was. I'm much more fun on there now. I'm on the Instagrams. You should follow me on Instagram because not enough people do. And I'm, of course, on Facebook, all that stuff. I'm there. I'm out there. I'm trying to be like one of the kids. Thanks for joining me. This is a song I wrote with Glenn Ballard.
When the snows come and the wind blows cold, will you hold me like you'll never let go? Will you kiss me so sweetly and promise you love me so? 'Cause I have wandered through the mountains, I have searched the streets below, but all I ever really wanted is someone to hold me and to keep me from the cold. And when the night falls and you're fast asleep, I'll watch over you and I'll pray your heart to keep so you can sleep easy. You know you can count on me. 'Cause I have wandered through the mountains, I have searched the streets below, all I ever really wanted is someone to need me and to keep me from the cold. Baby, keep me from the cold. But darling, when you're sleeping, am I with you in your dreams? Do I hold you close and dance you through the night? When the nightmares come, will you let me be the one who kisses you and tells you it's all right? And in the morning, as the light creeps in, I will hold you as you're slowly waking, and I kiss you so softly and promise I'll never go. I never go, no. 'Cause I have wandered through the mountains, I have searched the streets below, but all I ever really wanted is someone to need me and keep me from the cold. I have wandered through the mountains, I have searched the streets below, but all I ever really wanted is someone to love me. I want you to love me and keep me from the cold. Keep me from the cold. Baby, keep me from the cold. All I ever wanted, so baby, keep me from the cold.
Thank you very much. I'll see you next Wednesday. Take care of yourselves.